here at Inverted Studios with Mr. Cedric Chu, and we brought the record bass. Hopefully it'll go better than the...
Than drums?
Better than that, and better than the earlier session.
What are we tracking the bass through?
DI? Running through the... also through the HA3500 hard key head, which I own and actually should know the name of. And my SFT. It's a pedal that does gritty shit.
It's a boutique pedal. Yeah.
And we are actually running a real amp set up today.
Fairly rare.
Okay, so Dhany's in the studio.
Yep.
Bass tracking. Any thoughts?
I just hope we keep the time properly. Other than that, I think we should do fine.
Yeah, what?
Focus on him as well.
Day one, bass tracking. How's it going so far?
It is going pretty damn well, actually. I'm quite impressed with that amp. Sounds pretty good.
And the player out?
The player playing is good. Pleasantly surprised.
Well, it's going alright. At least we're dialing in a good tone, so that should make everything else easier. I'm not fucking up too much, so that's also good.
Camera!
What the fuck? I keep going to that part!
Stop! What manner of fuckery is this?
What the fuck? They're coming later!
What the fuck? I am serious now.
Hey!
Oh God!
You're not serious, Dhany.
I'm not fucking up too much.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah! No, we're punching that part, no. Slightly punching.
I mean, technically, I can just loop everything, but I don't want to.
Yeah.
Like, I can just actually copy and paste, like, the whole thing, but what's the point now?
Please bump for integrity,
Not like the drums.
Bro, you and this fucking keyboard all over again all the time. Who the fuck thing, Alicia Keys,
Which one? Hey, tell me when I'm supposed to start.
You know.
I heard a tit tit tit, man.
You gotta remember, bass is only one letter away from like ass.
Is that a producer joke?
One, two, three,
slot yet. Hopefully it's a big stage. Hopefully you'll kick some ass. Once again, it's me here with my nut. Happens to avocado, outside ion.